The nurse was happy to make the switch.
Hey George, we're going to help you get in the wheelchair and then we can move you to the window. Outside the window now?
Yes, I can.
Oh, okay. You gonna be okay?
Slowly, painfully, George propped himself up on one elbow to take his first look at the real world outside.
Okay.
He strained to slowly turn to look out the window beside the bed. It faced a parking lot.
Nurse, nurse!
Yes, George, what do you need?
There's no park out there.
There never was one.
Well, Doug said there was a park and a pond and people walking around.
Oh, he described all that to you?
Yes.
Well, I'm sorry to tell you, but he was blind.
Oh.
Yes. He was telling you all those stories all along?
Yes.
Well, maybe he was telling you all that just to encourage you.